The human body consists of two parts, a visible physical body and invisible energy body called as energy body or bioplasmic body, which is also known as aura body. Aura is a cloud of bioenergy surrounding the physical body, extending beyond the surface of the skin by 4 to 5 inches in most people. In late 30s, a Russian scientist Mr. Kirlian had confirmed by his research that bioenergy field distribution around 10 fingers on both hands provides an efficient way of diagnosing the problems of malfunctions of various organs and systems long before they appear in physical body. Technology called as Kirlian photography camera, which takes the photo of energy aura body and identifies the problem 6 to 8 months prior than they appear in physical body. The process of taking photographs of human fingers using Kirlian camera and diagnosing any disease takes hardly 30 minutes. In first step, every fingertip is taken to the focus lens of camera and the hands are covered with black cloth. After which photography is done using a computer connected to it. Same process is repeated using the filters for all 10 fingers and then in a software the aura image of fingers of that particular person is created. That is called GDV diagram. The etheric emanation photograph by Kirlian camera revealed themselves in the form of hairline structures known as aura rings. If the aura rings of fingertips are clean, complete, circular and of equal thickness, then the man is healthy. But if the ring is broken or swollen, then it indicates unhealthy person. If we study the GDV diagram, peaked or a swollen red line represents the disease which could come into the body in the coming 6 to 8 months, whereas peak or swollen blue lines indicate present diseases. For example, the middle finger, which represents Saturn, is responsible for the heart and lungs, which is connected to the heart chakras. If a person has broken aura rings, one can predict heart disease, high blood pressure, or cholesterol problems 6 to 7 months in advance. He can even take preventive measure accordingly. If the disease is already in India, a revolutionary method of diagnosing diseases which is normally visible when it actually enters into the physical body. The Kirlian camera takes the photo of aura of body and helps us to find out the dangerous diseases like heart problem, kidney problems and many others 6 to 8 months before they appear into the physical body, hence making a beautiful and healthy environment around us.